I am here with Toyota today at Japan Mobility Show 2023, and we have the chief designer with us.
My name is Ida. Nice to meet you.
Ida-san, very nice to meet you.
And yeah, my name is Hazama.
Hazama-san.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So behind us, we have the FT-SE, and this is a concept vehicle from Toyota, if I understand correctly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Okay, so this car is our concept for the battery EV sports car.
Okay.
So it's Toyota has in this show.
Okay.
We showed the SUV and the sports car and the van.
Okay.
It's all the third generation the BEV.
Ah, nice.
It's very thinner and lighter and
right.
Smaller.
Okay.
The battery and e-axle inside.
Right, right. So, interesting.
Especially for this sports car, it's more lower,
okay.
The styling,
right.
It's more thinner, so battery contributes to this styling.
I see, interesting, yeah. Wow. So very nice. So let me ask you a question right here. In terms of, because you said that they share a platform, more or less, the three cars, sort of, would this be something that, how people can relate to currently, like an FT86 class car or a Supra? How would you describe it?
That's a good question. This BEV vehicle is basically the vehicle size,
okay.
Is close to the GR86.
Ah, I see. Yeah. Okay.
And only the width is similar to the GR Supra.
Ah, nice. Nice.
This styling and this concept is a fully new one.
Right,
successor for the current vehicle.
Interesting. Very nice. And okay, and I know we have different applications for this type of vehicle right here, and they do different things, but sort of a range estimate of what the different vehicles can do, if you could share that.
This sports car is not open, so the actual value, our target is over 400 kilometers.
Okay, wow, very nice. Okay, interesting. And is there anything else you can share from an engineering perspective? Will this, for example, use the gigacasting type manufacturing, or is that the thinking?
Mm. So the platform is not so carryover, not shared so these vehicles, but
right.
The concept is so shared with these vehicles.
I see. Okay.
So gigacast is one of the solution for the two sharing. So the concept for the design.
I see. Interesting. Mm. Very nice. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah,
okay.
Thank you very
nice.
Much.
Okay. So let's go over to design.
Okay,
all
sure.
Right. So that's an interesting conversation to have. Obviously, this is a very exotic looking car
thank
here.
You.
So talk to us about this here.
Yeah. Usually, we exaggerate the power by maybe extending the bonnet or hood.
Right. Right.
But this time we don't have engine.
Right.
So my thought is how to emphasize the function,
okay.
Speed.
Right, right.
So the fenders, four fenders are really, really exaggerated.
Absolutely right.
And cabin is kind of condensed from the top.
Right.
That's why if you see this car, from inside.
Okay. Right, right. Oh.
You can see fenders from interior.
Absolutely.
Obviously.
Right.
So
interesting.
This is a very, very unique point of this car.
I see. Wow, that's very nice. And so tell me, because you're not dealing with the engine, what sort of advantages did you utilize as a result, or what were some challenges that you faced?
Okay, so there's not so many challenges,
right, okay.
Because no engine means we can exaggerate the wheels
right.
as much as possible.
Okay.
This is kind of designer's usual thought.
Okay.
How to emphasize tires
right.
as a car.
Yeah.
And this time, we challenged to show something really unique
right.
because it's a fully new VEV.
Okay.
So we have to show this is a new one.
Right, absolutely.
So if you look at this part, usually, authentic sports car has really kind of a sexy,
right.
How can I say,
shoulders,
roundish,
yeah,
shoulders, but this time we just cut it off that.
Ah, nice, okay.
So this can show something really new, and
okay.
This is functionally, I believe, good for the aerodynamic.
Yeah, absolutely, wow.
Yeah, this kind of feature for rear fender,
right.
And also for front,
okay.
Combination with this, hole,
right.
We can also having authentic fender,
but
we cut it off like this way.
Yeah.
So this
nice.
Is a quite unique design.
Interesting.
Point.
Okay, so we're inside the FT-SE, really compact sports car from Toyota, and I am here with the sort of designer of the car. And so I'm just going to give the perspective because I'm here next to him. But as he said earlier in the video, it feels like you're driving something completely different. You get the fenders, you get to see a real sense of the fenders from inside. So it does sort of feel like a classic sort of sports car type of feel. But as you said, there's no engine in here. Right. So you get sort of kind of a purist type of feel, right?
Yeah, yeah. Very wide, the bonnet is very low, so easy to drive.
Absolutely.
Safely,
right,
fast.
Right. Yeah, yeah. And talk about this right here, the split roof right here. This is pretty cool right
yeah.
here.
Yeah. To, you know, minimize the head clearance.
Right.
This is the good idea.
Okay,
to,
fantastic.
You know, make it lower.
Right.
The exterior.
Ah,
it's
I see.
For
yeah, yeah, very
and
nice.
Of course, visually.
Visually low, it looks fantastic yeah. right here. And then just take us through a couple of things right here. The feeling I'm getting, obviously, we know we're in an EV, but it looks like you've really minimized this right here.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
just
yeah.
talk about that briefly.
In the truck, you know, we don't need this kind of, you know,
right.
decorative, like buttons,
right,
and,
right.
you know, details.
Right.
We just want to focus on drive.
Right, right.
So that's why we minimize it.
I see.
But, you know, passenger sometimes feel fear
right.
if it's so speed.
Right.
So we have this kind of bar, like a roller coaster.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
yeah. If the, you know, this height is
right.
just above the heart.
Yeah, yeah.
People feel a little more comfortable.
Okay, I see, I see.
So this is the, you know, idea.
Nice. Wow, this is so cool right here. And then finally, just one other thing I want to ask you about. This Yoke sort of steering wheel right here. We've heard a lot about the Yoke steering wheel that Toyota has gotten a lot of favorable impressions mm-hmm. about it. But we're here with you and just want to hear from you directly about the Yoke steering wheel.
Yeah, so this one, you can turn like 180 degrees.
Right.
So very easy to drive okay. and you can, you know, switch. You can put, you know, control this car
okay.
without, you know, without doing this.
I see.
So this is very functional.
Nice,
new
nice.
Technology.
I'm going to bring you two together. I'm going to ask you one final question, right? Because obviously you've done some fantastic work
Thank
here
you.
And that's why we're here talking to you. If we're talking about EVs and electrification, you talked about from a design perspective the freedom that you have, and then you talked about really what you can do from an architecture perspective. What would be one thing you would say to sort of people just thinking about cars and the future, right? Just sort of one or two ideas based on sort of what you've put together here.
It's a good question okay. and difficult question.
Yeah, yeah.
But we can, you know, maximize the vehicle kind of beauty
okay.
by using this battery and
right.
motor.
Okay, nice.
So it's a huge advantage for us
okay.
for the EV era.
Fantastic.
So
okay.
I can't wait to show this one on the road.
Yes, yeah. Excellent, excellent. Thank you. Anything that you
yeah.
want to add?
Yeah, of course. So this is our concept for the
right.
BB sports car.
Right.
But so the Toyota has many kind of so the powertrains.
Right.
And so this mixture of the we call it multi pathway
right.
is very important for the sports car.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Absolutely.
This is one of the solution.
Okay.
So if you need some more, the engine one,
right.
we can so share many cars.
Right. So, okay. So flexibility
yeah.
is the key. Well, this has been great. Thank you so much for
Thank
this.
You so much.
We really appreciate the opportunity to speak with you and learn about the car more in depth. Fantastic work, and we look forward to seeing what's coming from you in the future.
Okay. Great.
All right. Thank
you.
Hi.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Arigatou gozaimasu.